I know y'all tired of seeing the same shirts, but I already know. I be in the house. I'm not trying to, you know what I'm saying, impress nobody on you. I mean, I might throw on a nice shirt here and there, you know, just a little chain or whatever. But what I'm impressed.
With my mug on me.
Cause I know most of my audience are dudes. Anyway, what's good YouTube? It's your boy Kigo Dom, and yes, I'm back with another reaction, man. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. Road to 10K. We gonna have 10K sub by the end of this year, bro. Claiming it. I already know, cause I work hard. I upload every day, and I be on it, man. So go ahead, subscribe to the channel right now, and like this video, cause it gonna be a lit reaction video. Now today, this is my subscribers' favorite. They love these videos for some reason. We finna react to black TikToks that make it hard to breathe, and this better make me hard to breathe. It better make me laugh. It real hard to make me laugh. But make sure y'all wash your hands before we even get into the video. Matter of fact, I got you, bro. Here you go. All right. So without further ado, let's get into it.
I cannot.
Wait, is this the sound? Totally. You can do almost anything on that game.
What happened, baby?
Ew.
Like,
why you say it like that?
I love to shake my ass. That's like one of my favorite things to do. And I be seeing, like, oh man, all you do is shake your ass. And I be like, damn, actually, I go to school and I rap. And sometimes I be cooking. I'm a dog mom. Like,
hold on, them TikTok females be it, bro. I'm telling y'all. Hold on, let me go back. Let me go back to start this clip over. Hold on.
LeBron kids. Dude, we don't feel like making TikToks today. LeBron. You don't feel like what? My girl cheat on me. I'm putting Nair in her shampoo. Go cheat again, Kylie.
Bro, these voices like
nobody. My eyes in front of me. I think I need to stay off of this one. It's been a whole year since my first love died. Damn, I'm gonna miss my girl. Pretty damn name. Don't be telling people I'm dead. Sometimes I still feel like she be commenting on my.
Like the voices make it 10 times funnier, or is it just me? I feel like the voice make it funnier, bro.
But I feel the flesh of a man and the flesh of a woman. I know how it feels to touch both.
Huh?
I'm savage, yeah. Classy, bougie, racket, yeah. Sassy, moody, nasty, hey, yeah. Acting stupid, what's happening? What's happening?
Who
I'm
that
savage.
Since everybody loved my singing in the last video, I decided to sing a little song for y'all. Bear with me, I'm not a professional.
A tornado flew around my room before you came. Miss you, imagine me. Usually doesn't rain. Southern California, much like Arizona. My eyes don't shed tears before they fall. I've been thinking about that.
From the top, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Excuse me, do you like Imagine Dragons?
I do, yes, of course.
Oh, shit. Imagine dragging these nuts across your chin.
Your auntie or what?
Feel right.
No, she basic. I'm bumping. She basic. You keep laughing. No, she basic, boy. Look at that hat she got. She basic.
Violet, you're so beautiful and black.
No, I'm brown. And you're black.
Why is everything chrome? So you're not gonna do it? I gave up everything for you, and you won't take time for me?
Check this out, right? If somebody really wants you,
put me on.
They're gonna make time for you. Simple. Hey, yo, black people, we got a little secret language, don't we? See, if a black person says something to another black person one time, it means something completely different if he says it to him two times.
So you talk to shorty? I mean, we have conversation. Nah, but do y'all talk?
The sky blue?
Actually, I got a question. So look, have you ever stayed up all night, right? Like, you can be playing the game, you know what I'm saying? Doing what you do. And then you be hearing your mama come to your room, right? So you be like, oh, shit. So you just cut everything off. You just, everything. And then you pretend to go to sleep, like you pretend to be sleep, like you pretend like you sleeping, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then you fuck up and go to sleep. That shit, I be mad at fuck.
Hey, yo, I don't know, bro, if this is right, but like, if I don't like you, I won't kiss you. I still fuck you though.
Like, it's going this way, like, no, I'm fucking trying to slam it down. And she keep going like, who, like, no, go do what the fuck.
Alright. So, I'm thinking the whole entire time, these Adidas. Shit.
What do you mean?
Avocado. Oh, but damn, avocado. What the fuck I'm gonna do?
So, I don't know who this bitch that she is, but you're not gonna check me, baby. I don't need this bitch. I'm a grown ass man at the very end of the motherfucking day. You're not gonna check me, babe. I don't need this. I come in here because I want to help the community, bitch. Just how I walk my happy ass in, I'll walk my happy ass out. If I didn't send for you, don't come. Period. Mind your motherfucking business.
Bro, what are these TikToks about?
B-I-T-C-H. Cause that's what they gonna call me when I'm tripping anyway. The fuck?
Alright, bro. Come on, man. Start. Keep doing your pacer test at home. Bro, who remember the pacer test, bro?
What?
I used to hate them things.
When you try to show your love for your wife via social media, make sure you don't got a slave getting his ass beat in the back. You trying to show love, but Kunta Kinte getting his name changed to Toby while y'all trying to be cute. This the worst fucking black history in my life.
I know I am not the only girl, but y'all, my vibrator is so loud. Like, somebody could be literally ready to knock on the door and hear that. Like, they would really think it's a whole full-fledged barbershop because it's just so fucking loud. Like, like, this bitch is really that loud. Like, maybe I got a loud-ass vibrator, but I know I'm not the only...
So, y'all, a lot of y'all know I look like this now, right? And, so, the thing about that is, I'm not self-conscious about it at all. Well, I wasn't. And so my mom's just sent me this, okay? Now, I don't know about y'all, but the level of petty bird, it just, she had no context, nothing. She just said, a little bit.
Wait a minute. So you're telling me that I'm supposed to be sad that you left a bad bitch like me? I'm raising my son like this.
Mom, can I go see my girlfriend?
No.
Come on, Mom, why not?
Chores before whores.
Why are you like this?
Dishes before bitches.
Come on, Mom, please.
Cutting grass before getting the ass.
She's okay.
So this mean I'm thick. Nah.
I don't need to eat me. If you want to reach me, it's impossible. Take something candy.
Okay. Hey, what's the
situation? He's so
fine.
Stop, you're ruining it.
What? Are you taking a video?
So you still haven't showered, huh?
Yeah, I just did, so.
There you go swimming again. And swimming's gonna get your heart broke. And your feelings hurt. And your pussy not eating.
Yo, this must be like dick. Combined with quotes and
slowly. Alright, scoop up. And she still spitting. That's how you gonna leave her in the swine? That's how you put her in the swine? Tell me if you need some help.
You know what be taking me out? When, like, those of y'all that are, like, used to the shenanigans that is me, and, like, my zipper will be undone, and, like, my pants will be undone, and, like, y'all are just, like, not acknowledging it. You know, the people that don't follow me, the like, people that don't watch my stuff, it's just gonna be like, her zipper! And this young lady, girl, she does work.
I'm not getting some of these.
You are so trash at 2K. Like, I don't even know why you still play. You wasting my time, your time. You could be cleaning up the house, doing something productive. Like, what the fuck? Hey, babe.
I can hear you, bro. You know that?
All right. We can turn the volume down. All right. Come on. Bro, that was like, that was the funniest one. That was the funniest one.
Man, this nigga been gay.
Wow.
Condo.
Yeah,
what's up?
Y'all
wanna see something funny?
Yes.
This is a nigga going through a lot right now.
Wow.
Wow.
So Lil Pump tried to ask Billie Eilish out on her Instagram live video, and this was her response.
Why you black people get mad when us white people say the N-word. Like, we invented it.
Alright. Hey. Girl, how you doing?
Turl. You tell that fat bitch your name, my daughter gonna come down here and whoop her fat ass. You let her know that because she disrespect me. And I'm over to be her grandma telling my daughter gonna whoop her fat ass.
So I made a video on TikTok saying that I was 6'3", which I am. But I never said I was ugly. I just said I was long, huge, big as fuck. But I never said I was ugly. Whoa, y'all hurt me. Y'all some mean ass motherfuckers on TikTok. I just said I was tall.
Does anybody remember the Naked Brothers Band?
I mean, come on. Come on. Iconic. Well, does anybody remember Alex's love interest, Alex's little girlfriend, Juanita? That chick right there? Hello, Peanut? That's me! That was me! Guys, I was literally Juanita in the Naked Brothers Band. I feel like a lot of people did not know that, but yes. Also, can we talk about the song If That's Not Love? That song was fire! If that's not love, then what is? Like, if you guys love the Naked Brothers Band.
Y'all, now we just have to wait for Michelle to release Holy Water because Lemonade.
I thought this was TikTok. That was hard to make me breathe. She was singing. Tom, shut up. You see that?
Mama, what's up?
Can oh, I know him.
You saying I'm in a tornado? Run, run, run! Ah, are you serious? Yes, please. When I wake all the way up, I'm still kind of asleep. Okay, thanks. Do it with attitude.
It's crazy. I went to school. Run, 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 run. Ah! That's crazy. I went to school, bro. Anyway, that's gonna be it for today's reaction. Make sure y'all like this video, subscribe to the channel, Road to 10K. We're gonna have a 10K sale by the end of this year, and that's it. I'm out.